It's that gratitude guy with the Monday morning minute. Embrace what you have now. I have a friend that told me he visited his old hometown about 20 years after he had graduated from high school. While there, he ran into an old friend. What really struck him was that the old friend was still wearing his Letterman's jacket. And he was still talking about the big catch they'd made in the big game back in high school 20 years ago. Wow, talk about not embracing what you currently have. Have you ever caught yourself still talking about the big play that you made years earlier? Embrace what you have now is what gratitude is all about. If you continue to focus on what you have now, your blessings, your abundance, your joy in your life, you will always be pushing forward and your journey will be so much more fulfilling. Remember to focus on the windshield and not the rearview mirror. Embrace what you have now. I'm that gratitude guy. Remember, be grateful and never quit.